Good morning, Indian River High School, home of the Braves. We'd like to ask you all to please pause for a moment of silence. Thank you. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may now be seated. Stay tuned for your morning announcements. Braves are who we are. Rise is what we are.
Good morning, Braves. Welcome to today's Moment in Black History. Today, we are going to discuss John Lewis. John Robert Lewis, born February 21, 1940, was an American politician and civil rights activist who served in the United States House of Representatives for Georgia's 5th Congressional District from 1987 until his death in 2020. He participated in the 1960 Nashville sit-ins, the Freedom Rides, was the chairman of the Student Nonviolent Coordinating Committee from 1963 to 1966, and was one of the Big Six leaders of the groups who organized the 1963 March on Washington, fulfilling many key roles in the civil rights movement and its actions to end legalized racial segregation in the United States in 1965. I'm Sienna Marbley, and I thank you for joining me in today's Moment in Black History. And now, you know, Braves are who we are, and Rise is what we do.
Hello, Braves. It's Landon here with Coach
Larry Bowles
for today's Coach's Spotlight. I've got a couple questions for you today, Coach.
All right.
What made you want to take a coaching spot at Indian River?
I actually came in 2003 as a JV baseball coach assistant. My cousin was actually a PE teacher here at the time. And I was helping him out, and then he actually stepped down after that year, and I came in and started JV coaching in 2004 because he got me in the door. But I played in high school, I played baseball, and I played at the collegiate level, and loved sports, so I wanted to coach.
What is your biggest accomplishment as a coach, you would say?
Helping Indian River. So I started coaching full time as the head JV coach in 2004, and those eighth graders on that team were the seniors on the 2008 team, which is the only team in school history to go to a state tournament. And so those guys, you know, helping them develop into state competitors at this school was pretty awesome. It's, you know, I don't take any part of this job lightly. Every decision is important. What we do at practice every day, how to handle all the personalities on the team, right? All the internal conflict that guys have, or the things that they're going through outside of baseball, those personal issues, juggling that with maintaining the team, you know, learning new skills and getting communication down and preparing guys to win on the field. There's so much that goes with it every day. No, there's no day easy, you know, for us as coaches.
Well, thank you for joining me in today's Coach's Spotlight. Until next time, Braves are who we are, and Rise is what we do.